This video demonstrates how to use Read and Write from Microsoft Edge on the web. First, click the Read and Write extension to sign in with your Microsoft account and open the Read and Write toolbar. To have text read aloud, highlight text and click the Play button.
The unique geography of the Arctic leads to unique weather patterns that reappear in the region year after year.
You can also turn on hover speech to have text read aloud by just hovering over it with your cursor.
Weather patterns that recur or persist over multiple seasons are called semi-permanent highs and lows.
The dictionary tool allows you to quickly look up a selected word and have the definitions read aloud.
Noun. One of the four main parts of the year, the seasons are summer, autumn, winter, and spring.
The picture dictionary provides added support for understanding a selected word by providing images from the widget symbols library. The translator allows for quick single word translation and pronunciation of a selected word.
Atmosférico.
The web search tool helps explore a word or topic better. Simply select some text and click the web search icon to do a search in a new tab. The audio maker allows you to convert selected text to an MP3. The audio file will be automatically downloaded to your device once it's created. The screenshot reader can be used to read inaccessible or image-based text on a web page. The first time you use Screenshot Reader, you'll be prompted to install it. Then just drag a box around the text you want to read.
Sea level pressure composite mean, MB, October 1st to 30th, 2010.
Additional playback controls are available in the Screenshot Reader box, as well as an option to copy the text to your clipboard. Screen masking can help with focus by tinting your screen with a reading light that follows your mouse. The color, opacity, and other controls can be adjusted from the settings menu. The highlighters can be used to take notes on key information on a web page. To use, just select some text and choose a highlight color. The Collect Highlights button allows you to collect your text into a new Word doc. The doc even includes the URL of the page you collected from. The Vocab List button allows you to create a vocabulary chart of highlighted words. The chart is automatically created as a Word doc in your OneDrive and includes dictionary definitions, images, and an extra column for notes. Word prediction can be used to help with typing on the web. Just turn the feature on and word suggestions will appear as you type. Hover over the words in the list to hear them read aloud.
This. There.
And click or use Control plus the number next to the word to insert. The Simplify tool can be used to customize and remove clutter from web pages. Click the Simplify button to open a clean version of the page in a new tab. You can then use the plus and minus buttons to summarize the information. You can also adjust the color contrast, font, and spacing. And the Discover feature provides images and background information on key vocabulary terms in your text. To learn more about Read and Write for Microsoft Edge, visit texthelp.com.